So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one we're playing Circuit Laser Maze, which describes itself as a bit of a logic puzzle. As it says there in the description, 55 levels of 3D connect the points to laser puzzles. We won't do all 55. It'll probably beat at some point, that's why. I want you to, show you the first bit, so at least then you can see if it's something you like and something you think it's worth going and getting. If you do decide that, link is in the video description, along with links to my Patreon and my Discord, along with other bits and pieces. But of course, please do remember to like, comment, subscribe, and if you want to support the channel nice and easily, there's a join button below, and you become a member for as little as $1.99 a month, and help support the channel in its growth and development. Should we go on with it? I think we should. Here we go. Right, so play new game. Continue. So this is you gotta go through some training levels to start with. The object is connect the start point laser to the end point of the corresponding colour using the modules available. Each end point is represented by a little colour bubble at the top of the screen. This can tell you how many and what colour endpoints are in each puzzle. Each hint crystal that you hit with all of them. Oh, okay. Now this, from what I can look at this makes me think. Because it looked like the beam only had such a length on it. Length of 10 meters. Okay, so we've got to get multiple. Take that one out there a second. Oh, hang on, there's a crystal there. Okay. not have lasers for each end. The booster will add 10 meters to any laser it is placed within. Where's the laser though? Oh, there. You're going to need to go there. There you go. In some instances, there's no way to reach the endpoint without crossing another beam. Okay. Alright, so I think what we want is that there. Quickly grab those. Right, so you're going there. There's a green start laser with blue and yellow endpoints. Right, okay, you've got to come. Thank you. He's got to be there. I reckon what we're going to have to do is it definitely feels like the nearest we got was that, was start laser, one red and one blue. Fairly straightforward. Single purple, yellow, and purple endpoints. was... Do something similar here. Right, we've got all of those. We want the orange one coming up the way. And we want the green one coming down the way. Buttons and switches are how you distill energy balls. I can't see how I'd get to that one. Until now, only going to be in ground level. What? that one. Restart that one. We got that one. Thank you. And that's where I'm going to leave it. Interesting title. Interesting title. Complicated, hard, fun, infuriating. What everything a puzzle game should be. Link is in the video description if you want to check this out. I think a few more. I'm definitely going to be trying it out. It's one of those games that I like to come to when, one of those types of games I like to come to when I just want to test the brain. So, yeah, it's definitely going to be back. I've got to figure out this 3D side of things a bit more. But yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye for now.